You are now ready to think about one of my favorite basic parallel computing problems, the problem of list ranking. It's a notoriously hard problem to speed up, which is what makes it fun. And along the way to parallelizing it, I think you'll get a lot of insight into the difference between sequential and parallel computing. Now suppose I give you a collection of values stored as a singly linked list with a head pointer. The list ranking problem asks for the distance of every node from the head. So for example, for this list, we compute the following values. The head is a distance of 0 away from itself, so it gets a 0. Its successor gets a 1. Its successor gets a 2, and so on. Sequentially, this problem is super easy. Start at the head, maintain a counter, and walk the list. To be more precise, here's pseudocode for an algorithm. Notice what it does. It maintains a counter. It starts at the head. And it iterates over the rest of the nodes, storing the rank and updating the rank as it goes. Now I want you to stop and think about this for a second. How the heck would you parallelize this? In principle, I'll claim that this problem is sort of like a scan. Can you see how?